We are working on Ares Commander with an open drawing from a local folder. Using the cloud storage palette, we can save the drawing in a cloud storage service like Box, Google Drive, Dropbox, or Microsoft OneDrive. In this way, we will be able to continue working with this project from any other device, because any modification we will save here locally is instantly synchronized with the cloud storage, and therefore all the other users and all my devices. In this example, we have uploaded this version of the drawing to the cloud in a Box folder. A voice note appears in the drawing. Let's play it.
Hello, Milton. Please send me more information about the tower and the changes we are planning to make.
Now, we open the comments palette in order to ask our colleagues for some help. Indeed, we lack information to work on this project. We're going to ask John, the engineer in charge of the tower, for some photos. To do this, we will first select the drawing entities that we would like to link to our comment, to then write the note. We cannot go any further now until John sends us the information we need. So we save the changes, and the system will synchronize them back with our cloud storage. John the engineer is using Ares Kudo. He prefers this cloud version because he can work from anywhere without having to install anything. Ares Kudo simply runs in any internet browser on any computer, and he can instantly access and modify his drawings synchronized by the cloud storage. John opens the drawing of his project and checks for comments in the commenting palette. Reading "We need photos," he will ask his colleague Mike, who is on site today. Note that John also has in Ares Kudo a full set of 2D editing features to modify this DWG file, just like he would do in Ares Commander. But in this case, he will only add a comment for Mike. No need to ask Ares Kudo to save the modification. Changes are automatically saved every few steps or when he is closing the drawing. Now, let's see what Mike will do. He is currently on site and prefers to use Ares Touch on his smartphone. In Ares Touch, Mike has also a full set of 2D editing features to not only view, but also annotate or modify the drawing and share his updates instantly with his colleagues currently at the office. Going to the comments, Mike sees he is asked to provide some photos. Mike will therefore use the picture note feature to annotate the drawing. Now, the photo appears in the drawing as a P symbol. You can click to see the photo. When this drawing will be saved, Ares Touch will not only synchronize back the drawing, but also all the attachments, such as this photo. Now, let's see what happens for us at the office. We open the drawing in Ares Commander from the cloud storage palette and see the picture inserted as expected. From there, we could continue to work on the modifications. When we feel the drawing is ready, we generate a view-only link that can be shared with our customer for validation. This link can be created from Ares Commander or from Ares Kudo. It makes it easy for external people to see and share feedback directly in their internet browser without any license and therefore for free. It also has the advantage of being updated live each time we save modifications, so our contact will always see the latest state of the project, and we can revoke access at any time. Last but not least, the users of view-only links can also leave comments to share feedback. For this, they can sign up for a free Graebert account. They need a login in order to authenticate themselves and show their name as the commenter. Note that users of view-only links, like our customer, will only see their comment threads and not the internal discussions. In turn, Ares users with editing rights will see all the comments. To try and learn more about the Ares Trinity of CAD software, including Ares Commander, Ares Kudo, and Ares Touch, kindly visit our website, www.graebert.com.